The 70s, yeah, the temperatures are going to be nice. Still very comfortable for December.
All right, thanks a little bit. Appreciate it. Starting your day with the Fox 11 Morning News and Good Day LA tomorrow morning. That all begins right early, 4:30 a.m.
Uh-huh. Coming up next year on Fox 11, Sunday Night Sports Wrap with Liz Habib. Stick around.
Tackle the Mac Stack, a Dickey's barbecue pit game changer. Our signature mac and cheese topped with Dickey's quality slow smoked meats. And Dickey's delivers just in time for kickoff. Visit Dickey's.com, legit Texas barbecue.
You know when you're at Ross and you find a deal on cookware that makes you say,
yes.
Oh yeah, bring on the holidays. That's yes for less. Everything you need to prep, cook, and serve up the season. It feels even better when you find it for less. At Ross, yes for less. You know when you're at Ross and you realize you are the hostess with the mostest?
Yes.
Yeah, that's yes for less. Entertain in style all season long. It feels even better when you find it for less. At Ross, yes for less.
Long before the craving hit you, when nothing else will do but Texas barbecue, we were way ahead of you. Dickey's Barbecue Pit satisfies your craving, delivered where you want it, when you want it. Order online or use our app, Dickey's Delivers.
I'm Dr. Steve Perry. We as a community can make fantastic things happen. This is Breakthrough.
Starting January 7th on Fox 11. Fox 11 Sports Wrap is brought to you by Jack in the Box, where everyone is a part of the game.
Hi, everybody. For the first time in the Sean McVay era, the Rams did not score a touchdown in a game. They average over 34 points a game, but in a game versus the latest incarnation of the Monsters of the Midway, Los Angeles can only muster two field goals. They lost 15-6 to the Bears. Ron Pitts has been sitting here patiently waiting for you to get through that to break down the game with me. First thoughts?
I think my son Lee Pitts said it best tonight before I drove up here. He said that was a December to remember game plan. And what he meant by that is that was a cold weather team who said, we're not going to let you play fast break football. We're going to slow this thing down. We're going to make it a low scoring, slow scoring game. And that's exactly what it was. It was exactly what Chicago wanted, exactly what the Rams didn't want, and the score reflected.
And Jared Goff did not have a good game at all. He was intercepted four times. And sometimes when he was throwing passes, when he